Hello everybody, today I'm going to talk about how to introduce additional information. I'm going to speak in Spanish for you to understand me. Bueno, tenemos, moreover, además, furthermore, incluso, besides, además. For example, I'm too busy to take a holiday. Moreover, furthermore, besides, I don't have the money. Luego tenemos, in addition to, as well as, que significan ambos, además de, y van seguido de sustantivo o pronombre. For example, in addition to classical music, she likes jazz. She likes jazz as well as classical music. Luego tenemos, apart from, except for, ¿qué significan los dos excepto, exceptuando? Y van seguidos de un sustantivo. Por ejemplo, apart from English, she speaks three other languages. It's nothing except for bread and fish. That's all, thanks.